GLP-1 shows numerous actions in different tissues and a broad therapeutic potential. The main actions of GLP-1 are to stimulate insulin secretion and to inhibit glucagon secretion, thereby contributing to limit postprandial glucose excursions. GLP-1 also causes weight loss by increasing satiety. In addition, GLP-1 also inhibits gastrointestinal motility and secretion and thus acts as an enterogastrone and part of the ileal brake mechanism.